3 hours, the German heavy guns ranged on Verdun itself. At 7 in the morning, to every 150 yards of trench, and to the roads leading up. Gun after gun joined in, 1,000 in all firing onto 6 miles of the French front. The air seemed solid with whirling fragments.
The shells appear like great ghosts, axing the chunks, mangling the branches into hanging shreds.
The same thought, as everyone to right and left has been killed.
The crude iron of the shell shattered into huge, ragged chunks.